Dog and Talk have their, in Holland, have their flea market. Like, I'll ship, we'll ship 100 fish out there. You come back out here for a weekend or whatever, make 100 of them. You, Aubrey, tear them up. And then you tell people, you show people that, but then you say, if you want custom, like your face in it, someone might say, my dad was a fisherman and he died. I want to put his necklace, his old fisherman's watch. I want to throw everything in the fish. Can you do that for me? Don't ever say no. But if you think about it, in the mold, it's going to be an orange tipped. So if you want to throw more glass in it, you could always drop them in after too, and they'll float. Because don't forget, it's going to get bunched up and real tight. It has room to go.
No.
The cool ropes. So we don't see it blow up.
That guy's all about blowing up. Holy cow.
You can hold him. He's fine. He's fine.
He's like a balloon.
He's fine. You can hold him.
Show me, Nate.
See, he caught a fish.
Yeah. Now we can go.
Yeah,
we're done. Can we cook him up? Throw hot sauce on him. Hot sauce
okay,
make it.
Okay, that's sushi.
Can I throw him back?
Oh, yeah.
Nate, you got a stalker.
I know, I see him. You
better throw him a fish, he's gonna peck you in the butt. Stingray, cool. That's why I ain't going in that water. Bite my ass. All right, there you go. Do it one more time. Yep. Look at Eric walking on water like Jesus. Man, that looks so deep out there, but yet, look at him. That's wild. Eric's walking on water! Oh yeah, Nate, we gotta teach you to do the stingray shuffle. I saw a stingray. Nate, you know the stingray shuffle? Shuffle your feet, don't step on top. That's one thing I do know about Florida. And you gotta do a 30 knots out with the cobia or something. Does that sound important? You gotta do the stingray shuffle 30 knots out. That's, yeah. Woo! Oh, wow, what is that? It looks like the sun and the moon together. That's some creepy stuff right there.
belly. Here we go, ready? Here's the fish. Here's you, ready? Gotcha. That's how we're getting rid of it. I guarantee I ain't catching that one again. Get fish, and now we got turkey and ham. There you go, this is pirate ship. Hey! Look at the camera.
You do it like this, you know, inward, because there's all kinds of meat. Some people, they go like this,
and then they,
and here you just slide your knife along the backbone, but of course knife has to be sharp in order to cut it freely, and you slide it on the backbone and over the and then back down.
Okay,
and just poke it through. Of course, my knives are sharp enough that they go right through the bone. Always curl your fingers when you do that part.
Sure.
See these old salty dogs with no fingernails?
Yeah.
Gotta be poor. Well, my knife is not straight, it's pointing downward. Because it's sliding on that backbone.
Okay.
Of course, I make mistakes like everyone else. To cut wood sometimes.
Oh yeah. technique.
baseball bat, coffee table.
A base, a what?
A baseball bat, or a baseball coffee table.
Really? What, you got a draw in there too?
Yeah.
Pull it out, let me see. Oh, wow, it works. Wow, look at the detail, miter. What kind of wood is that?
It's bamboo.
Bamboo is not a wood, it's a grass. Remember that. No, that's how you can get people, because someone might be a smart ass like me and tell you that. Hey Nate, stop stirring for a minute and tell me how this was. This is the glue once it dried. Was it on an angle like that?
Yeah, it should be straight on.
Because we got glass on there now. Maybe that's...
I don't care anything. As long fits on there.
I want to cover it. Okay, well then watch out. Let me walk around.
Yeah, like that is fine.
It's like he's on a piece of orange coral anyway.
Yeah. This is ready.